Okay, I can't believe this actor is in My Bloody Valentine. Full disclaimer, I watched both the original and the 2009 3D version yesterday in preparation for Valentine's Day, and you wouldn't believe who starred in the 2009 one. Soldier Boy and Dean Winchester himself, Jensen Ackles, starred as the main lead in the film, and not even Ackles could save this movie. Yo, if you thought he died, guess again. Not even burned.